people, this is Raz101. I'm sure everybody that is involved and interested in motorsport has heard about the tragic accident that occurred on the 16th of April 2017 at Donington Park, where 17-year-old former Ford racer Billy Monger crashed into the back of a competitor and subsequently had to have both his legs amputated. I can't even imagine how difficult it must be for Billy at this moment in time. However, being in a wheelchair due to cerebral palsy, I can only try to understand how hard it must be for Billy having to adjust to a different life. But what I want to say is that the first images that I had that came into my mind when I saw YouTube footage of his crash were those images that of Alessandro Zanardi when he lost both his legs during an IndyCar race at the Lausitz Ring in Germany, and look where he is now. He returned back to racing, and he did saloon racing and with hand controls, and he's walking now on crutches, and in 2012 he even was it three gold medals? Maybe somebody can correct me in the Paralympics for hand cycling. So although it's obviously tragic for Billy and his family, life isn't over yet, mate, and I'm sure you'll get through this. I've read in the news that you are very positive, and I don't know how I would be if I would lose my legs suddenly. You know what I mean? I've had 32 years to adjust. I've had 32 years to adjust to a life with a disability. So I can't even begin to imagine how you must be right now. But keep strong, mate, and I'm sure you will come out stronger the other side, mate. So all the best, and keep strong and thinking of you, mate. All right, all the best, mate. But thanks for watching. Bye.